Okay, today we're gonna be listening to the new Travis Scott music, Escape Plan slash Mafia. We got a 2 minute track and a 4 minute track. Not sure what to expect. I'm just gonna. Oh, okay. What? What the fuck? Okay, for one, that felt a lot longer than 2.5 minutes. I think it might have been because of the three choruses and then the two verses, but that shit was fucking good. He came in with two strong, great verses, and then the chorus in itself is fucking nice. And then the production, it's never fucking terrible, so you can't complain. Track two, Mafia. Let's see this. Oh, what the? What?
Cussing the demons, cussing the wings. I had to cuss in the vibe, cussing the link, cover the back of the lie. Front
What
cover
the?
magazine,
Ooh.
cover your eyes, cut it up back of the V. Yeah, our chemistry, just like the Travis and V. My misery really ain't nothing to see. I gotta travel a V. I like to travel a V. Bring out a bag of the weed.
Questions for the simulation, gotta read up the hydration.
Who is that? Who was that? Was that Jermaine? I gotta look this up. I gotta look this up. Was that Jermaine? Was that Jermaine? Was that Jermaine? It was Jermaine. I fucking knew it. I heard it. I heard it, bro. Jermaine and Travis on a track. Never. Well, it's happened before, but I wasn't expecting it. Okay. The hums, the fucking just the harmonizing in the background is just so fucking beautiful. I love it. I love it. Okay, that one's a lot more laid back, and I loved it. That was nice. Was not expecting Jermaine to be on there for one. For two, this is definitely gonna be like one of those that you can like just play like late at night driving around. That shit just, or like just in general driving around at night. Beautiful track to fucking. I can already tell that shit's gonna be amazing in the car. But yeah, there's really nothing to complain about from these two tracks. It was really just like great teasers to what he has coming up, I guess, because I'm ready. I'm excited. Where the fuck is Utopia? Where is Utopia?
Where is Utopia, Trav?
But, yeah. Great tracks. I don't know which one I'd prefer more, because they're both fucking great. They're both equally great, so. Yeah. Stream the songs.